And this is the outcome of the drilling on the side that I did. The one is the Milwaukee number 4. You can see. I'm gonna change it to this bit. This is the DeWalt bit. Hey, we're walking 516. We have a 516.
So this is the chisel. Slowly but surely.
That's how you do it. Thank you.
I'm sorry, guys. There's something was in my foot and it was sharp.
Okay, sorry.
Here we go, guys. This is the outcome. Very nice, clean cut.
Start, start.
Look at that. This is the OEM Kimco X-Town 300 OEM clutch belt. Already, I just painted black, high heat, and I drilled those holes over here. And this is what the gram. It weighs 1,040. Let's see. Sorry for this. Owns. It's gonna be 36 owns now.